Michelle from Georgia asks, who is more competitive?
Between us.
I think it's implied.
Okay. Well, that would be a one Tobin Heath. But we do compete a lot, and what generally happens is when I very frequently win, I over-celebrate, yes. And you say I'm obnoxious.
I say you're a really bad winner,
yeah.
But a really good loser.
But I'm a gracious loser,
yeah.
And when I do lose, I tell you congratulations.
And I'm the opposite. I think I'm a good winner and a horrible loser.
Yep, that's about
that's
right.
That's Tobin. It's not me.